Oh my god, Kodak Beats on the block.